Thank you, sir.
Take 3 minutes.
Sir, 75 years ago, Mahatma Gandhi's call galvanized the entire nation. Almost 1 lakh people went to jail, old, young, women, people from entire country, from north to south. And that was the call of do and die which got us our independence. Sir, if you look at history, Churchill came down very heavily on these freedom fighters. Despite the fact that many Indian soldiers were participating in World War II, he did not care. He did not care even for the advice given to him by President Roosevelt. But he suppressed, or he tried to suppress the movement, but he failed. Sir, Punjab has a special role here. Earlier, you remember, the Crips movement, Crips mission had failed. Lala Lajpat Rai, he had been severely beaten up by the British forces, and he gave up his life fighting for the cause of independence. Sir, for me, this day holds special significance. On this day, my entire family went to jail. My grandfather, Shri N. Gujral, my grandmother, who was an illiterate woman, followed suit, Mrs. Pushpa Gujral. My 22-year-old father, Mr. I.K. Gujral. They all went to jail, not only just the three of them. My two bhuas, my aunts, who were 5 and 8, they were also dragged to jail since my grandmother was going there. My uncle Satish Gujral, the famous artist, he was deaf, barely 13 or 14 years old. He was left alone in the care of the servants for months together, because such was the spirit in them that they must do something for this country. Sir, today, as we gather here to pay homage to our great leaders, from Lokmanya Tilak to Mahatma Gandhi to Subhash Chandra Bose, Pandit Nehru, Maulana Azad, Sardar Patel, Lala Lajpat Rai, Dr. Rajinder Prasad, and many, many more. They were the ones who made us free. Today we breathe free thanks to them. But are we realizing their dream? Their dream of a just India? Their dream of a secular India? Their dream of a tolerant India? Sir, I feel we should all reflect. Speeches we can make, but collectively today, we should not indulge in any blame game, but reflect how do we achieve their principles, their objectives, and what that they fought for. Thank you very much.
That is a point. Thank you very much.